So this poem is called Ode to the Mess of Millennial Children. And this is dedicated to all of you millennials sitting here in the audience. Thank you. Moonchild, there is so much passion in you. Your smile can light up the whole shopping mall. Your voice can put the Dolby sound system at the movie theater to shame. When you love to go and watch your favorite Bollywood films, your face is more beautiful than the scenery we saw circling up the serpentine roads of the Bhutanese hills. Moonchild, you grew up so fast. Remember when we would go and play cricket with the boys? You used to put up a brave face every time you skinned your knees from a fall. And look at you now. You cry alone in your room, drowning your sorrows in vodka and rom-coms. Now your heart bleeds every time you chance upon the photograph of a former lover. Now your laughs sound louder in some coffee shop after an evening of small talk on a Tinder date. Moonchild, you lose hope so easily. You feel your life is going nowhere because you're not where you imagined you would be at 25. You don't own the house that you dreamt of. You don't drive the car you wanted. You can't take your parents on a foreign vacation. Hell, you can't even afford the tickets back home. But Moonchild, there is so much left for you to do. This is just the beginning. There's so much left for you to achieve, so many places for you to go to. You're stronger than you can ever imagine. But most importantly, Moonchild, there is so much passion left in you. Thank you.